So this is the round one of the ping pong game. We have the bats and ball. I'm going to be this end, Ethan's going to be that end, and we swap sides every round. So yeah, let's get started with the first round.
It's
going to
be your turn to serve.
Yeah, that's right. 6, 4, 8, on. Come on, it's off. It's 2 points to go now.
Replay.
This game, it goes to the cider.
Yep. What's the score?
7-6.
To who?
7-6 to me.
Yeah. I said.
Oh. 7-7. What a shot! What an absolute shot!
Won that one.
So, we're back to whipping, in the back of the leg, and then
right there. So,
like, just do more.
Yeah.
Oh, still miss, I still miss. Did that one hurt?
Not that one.
Do you want me to try one more time to get a good one?
Do it again.
What, I need to have no practice,
shoot
it.
What,
can I get like that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh!
Just done the forfeit and got a bit of a red mark there. Okay, so I've done my forfeit. There's Max.
Yeah, it kind of hurt.
Left me with a bit of a red mark.
Look at that!
You can see that there. Right there.
Look at that.
So, we'll see you in part three of the next Max vs Ethan. So, just to let you know, Max is winning by 2 points, but I'm going to win the next one.
2-0. I'm going to win. I'm going to let you lose.
That's what he thinks.